Hi everyone, welcome to Prep Term 1, Lesson 9. Okay, first, listen to me say greetings in English and then Japanese. Please repeat the Japanese. Okay, good morning. Ohayou. Hello. Konnichiwa. Goodbye. Sayonara. Good night. Oyasumi. Okay, let's do a greeting song. Ready? Hands up. Ohayou, ohayou, konnichiwa, konnichiwa. Sayonara, sayonara, mata raishu. Hands up. Ohayo, ohayo, konnichiwa, konnichiwa. Sayonara, sayonara, mata raishu. What does oyasumi mean? How about sayonara? How about konnichiwa? How about ohayo? Ohayo means good morning. Konnichiwa, hello. Sayonara, goodbye. Oyasumi, good night. Okay, now I'm going to give you some classroom instructions. Just listen, stand up. Tatte kudasai. Bow, re, sit down. Suwatte kudasai. Okay, let's see if you can do them. Tatte kudasai. Re, suwatte kudasai. How did you go? Now we're going to introduce ourselves in Japanese. I'll go first, then you try. Watashi wa Tony desu. Watashi wa Tony desu. That means I'm Tony. Remember, watashi wa, your name, and then this. Let's try it. Watashi wa Tony desu. Your turn. Okay, now let's learn how to say here you are and thank you in Japanese. Here you are in Japanese is dozo. Please repeat after me. Dozo. Dozo. That means here you are. Thank you in Japanese is arigato. Arigato. Repeat after me. Arigato. Pick up a pencil or a lolly and give it to someone. When you give it, please say dozo. When they give it back to you, please say arigato. Let's try it three times. Off you go. Okay, now let's learn how to say how are you in Japanese, and I'm fine as well. Okay, how are you in Japanese is Ogenki desu ka? Ogenki desu ka? Please repeat after me. Ogenki desu ka? Now, I'm fine in Japanese is Genki desu, Genki desu, Genki desu. Now, please ask someone near to you how they are. Say, O Genki desu ka? They should reply, Genki desu. Then they can ask you. Practice that three times. Let's learn some Japanese numbers. I'll say the numbers. Can you say them too? Ichi, ni, san, shi, go, roku, nana, hachi, kyu, chu. Okay, let's practice our numbers in a song. Pause the video and click on the Japanese song. Okay, now we're going to make a Japanese headband. Click on the document Hachimaki. You'll need a piece of cloth long enough to reach around your head and be tied up. It should be about 8 centimeters wide. You'll also need black and red markers. Follow the instructions and make a Hachimaki. Thanks everyone. That's the end of lesson 9. Let's say goodbye in Japanese. Ready? Sayonara.